Welcome to Luminos 7.3. There are three major features in this release. Luminos now includes 3D satellite rendering based on the highest detail models available from NASA, such as this model of the International Space Station. The models have been optimized for mobile device display, while still retaining fine details, such as antenna arrays. Where no NASA model is available, generic models are displayed for rocket bodies, debris, general satellites, and CubeSats. Satellite icons show a preview of their appearance. To view a satellite close up, select it, then just tap the ride-along action. Each satellite now includes lists for overhead passes for your current location. You can see upcoming passes for the next week, and when any pass is selected, Luminos makes it easy to set its internal clock to the rise or set time of that pass. This allows you to simulate the path that the satellite will take during its flyover. The calendar display in Luminos has now been reworked to show what's up in the sky at your location for any day you choose. Select any day from the calendar, and a list of object categories is displayed for that day. In each category, you will be given a time-sorted list showing which objects will be visible overhead on a timeline for that evening. You can also choose to sort by magnitude. The What's Up display lets you see the visibility of items in any of your custom lists, and it's also a great way to add items to those lists. There's even more to discover in Luminos 7.3. Get out there and start exploring.